I did too.
Doesn't matter though, it's here. Probably we can come over here. Bro, it's here. They're unloading it over there.
$500 on a punk outfit, but the street is wet. One guy been waiting an hour and a half.
Alright, then I'll race too. Just dry it up. Well, no, I'm not racing on the West Street. I'm here. I'm there, punk out, right here. No, because it's wet. It's coming fucking sense. I'm going to spin out and hit you for fucking $1,000.
Look, the track hog right there.
That's what's saying it works on the dirt.
Hey, that's him, not me.
Hey, your tuner's saying it's good.
What's up?
Should I trust my tuner? My tuner sound good?
Tuner.
They can't do shit.
You're not gonna work at that.
I'll go. Main Street's in Pomona. Oh,
Salt
Lake Avenue, yeah.
I mean, it's raining coming from 6 o'clock.
Because we told them it's raining, bro. We're going all the way to Compton to get the track hard, and we're going to race. And then they're like,
yeah. Normally,
but I live right here, bro. I know.
I came far too. If that's the case, I got to throw hands too now.
I live right here. I've been telling him it's been raining all day.
Yeah, it's raining. My area was raining a little bit earlier, but now it's 100%.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
How fucking street?
Say like this. Uh-huh. Baker's like that right now.
And everybody want to get paid.
Hey, Mikey, is that damn driver waiting for you or?